My grandpa was a hard-working man. He loved his farm. It was his whole life. When I spent my holidays with him, he would let me help with all the work in the fields. At that time, I didn't realize that he was slowly inspiring me with his passion. The years passed, and I saw my grandpa less and less. I wanted to get away and go to the countryside as often as I could. Unfortunately, my dad was opposed to it. He thought that agriculture had no future, and that I'd only waste my time. And so my grandpa died before a decent successor stepped in. He left an open will and a debt-ridden farm. It seems that nobody wants to leave their urban comforts behind. I'm the only person who wants to save my family heritage. I'm not quite sure how to explain it, but in my heart, I'm sure I can do it. I have no doubt I'll be getting my hands dirty at the beginning. There's no time to waste. Let's get to work.
Thank you. Something for me? Let me know when you're done.